owners just spent thousands to take possession of this shithole, but it looks abandoned. This machinery hasn't been used for ages. Something's fishy here. Bet the answer's hidden behind that glamour. I hear you waiting, creeps.
Children, you were sick, weak, and poverty-stricken. Dirt poor peasants living simply to survive, bound by pain, clinging to a pointless life. Your only ambition was to pass that suffering onto your young. But now that you have decided to accept my gift, you can leave all that pain and fear behind. I gave meaning to your blood, and blood is everything.
Let's check this beauty out. There you are. I guess that was the last source. Let's see what you're hiding there. That damn smell doesn't bode well. Let's take a look-see. Christ, it's a goddamn blood factory.
Wait.
Not a living soul. She changed every last one of the workers here.
Didn't expect that in this damn game.
Hell, these things are alive and pumping blood. Got a bad feeling about its source.
Flourishes by feasting on its blood. It's exactly how you described it. Ancient, unique, pure. This is the missing element that'll accelerate the change. Combined with my blood, we can create a perfect progeny, bound with my will and ambition. Your life's work will be complete. They'll all see we were right to act now. If you can't change people, change the world and force them to adapt.
Protecting. Single tree is covered with those damn leeches. this forest, the more blood traces I see. That's never a good sign. Doesn't look to be long dead. That's a hell of a tooth. A trip into its guts. Great. So this is where those beasts get their magical blood from. Once that ancient fella in Baxter was sucked dry, she found you, huh? Christ, I'm starting to hate mythology.
Locked. Hope my father's okay.
Take that. More money.
With that technology, we could have freed the Great Plains of Tick Trouble in no time. That gauntlet of his? That's what I call research and development. I tell you, there was big money in the manor. Not like this backwater. You think young Rentier would invest in Calico?
He can't invest in nothing. He's flat busted. The gold comes from DC.
To be honest.
Anybody ever heard of a colossal monster with a forest growing on its back? Cause I got some samples.
Mine.
That's a Micanac! In Huron Indian folklore, it's some kind of minor deity.
It was covered head to toe in those damn leeches.
That means we found yet another blood factory set up by Debano and Felicity.
That would explain why they attacked Baxter. They were protecting their source, the ancient blood they used to transform their familiars.
Bad news is this Micanac thing was supplying their war for quite some time now, allowing those foul bloods to spread all over the country. The good news is, it won't do it anymore.
Jesse! Help! Sir? What's going on in the...
Stand down, Davis!
Step aside. Even if he doesn't kill us in our sleep, that link in his head will lead the Ticks right to us.
Then let them come. Killing Ticks is what the Rentier Institute does.
You listen to yourself? This isn't about your birthright. This is what happens when we run a government agency like a goddamn monarchy. All our protocols go out the window as soon as Daddy Dearest...
Keep talking to me about the rules, you bureaucratic shrew.
Please, we're all on the same team, remember?
Only when it suits him. How about finally telling me where Edgar went?
He's in Maurepas, searching for the plant to make the regen compound.
The regen compound? Now you're wasting what little resources we have left chasing a fairy tale?
Listen, Mr. Gravener's an experienced agent. If he didn't have faith in this mission, he wouldn't bother. We are at war, Doctor. Who else is worth saving if not the leader of the Institute? And in the long run, it could help everybody if the thing by some miracle actually works.
You have until tomorrow morning. In the meantime, your father will be restrained and placed under round-the-clock supervision.
Fine. I'm gonna get Edgar's ass out of those swamps. And if I get back with that plant and I still see that shotgun in your hand, you better damn well prove you know how to use it.
You picked a strange time to assert yourself, Virgil. Why'd you back Jesse's quest for this ridiculous compound?
Just because the scientists at the manor didn't find anything doesn't mean there isn't something there. I mean, did they ever let you take a look?
No.
We have a habit at Calico of making the impossible happen, Doctor. I fixed Mr. Jesse's gauntlet, made it better even. Scott found the best lead we have with those leeches. If anyone can make that compound work, it's you.